Today the differentiation law we see one numerical, numerical is like this way, just you can see the numerical is here. That is find d square y upon dx square for y is equal to log of log x. Now we can write here, suppose y is equal to mu 1 log of log x. Differentiating dy upon dx with respect to x, log x means 1 upon log x and log x means 1 upon x. So we can get here 1 upon x log x. Now we will get again derivative, double derivative, that is d square y upon dx square. So that will be u upon v formula is equal to x log x and d by dx of 1 minus here it is, we can write it 1 into d by dx of x log x. Now to multiply here, so upon x log x whole square. Now we can write here, that is d square y upon dx square is equal to, this will be 1 will be 0, so here minus x means here constant, log x means 1 upon x plus log x into x means here 1 upon, that is x log x whole square. Now is equal to, this x will be cancelled, minus 1 plus log x upon x log x whole square. So this way we will solve this numerical. First we will do here, that is y is equal to log of log x. We will first derivative dy by dx, then after that we will take the second derivative. First derivative we will get here 1 upon x log x whole square. So we can use here the formula u upon v, that is a du by dx is equal to u by v. We have to get the formula here. First we do that, write v into du by dx minus u into dv by dx upon v square. We do use this formula and finally we can get here v square y upon dx square is equal to minus of 1 plus log x upon x log x whole square. So this was solved. Thank you very much.